The Yamaha YZ250F retains the speed-sensitive system, SSS, coil spring type fork found on the previous generation machine but with updated settings, larger pistons, and newly designed fork lugs. Axle brackets designed to provide a good balance between handling and bump absorption. The cab shock has new damping characteristics to match the new chassis as well as a new, lighter weight spring. Lastly, the shock reservoir has been increased by 30cc to increase damping control during long motos. The aluminum bilateral beam frame is completely new for 2019, designed to improve contact to the ground and provide the best possible balance of stiffness for better bump absorption and cornering. The all-new frame features a redesigned swing arm pivot area along with redesigned upper frame bracing and rear frame spars. All new engine mounts that centralize mass and increase rigidity on lateral, horizontal, and vertical axes provide an ideal balance between cornering feel and straight line rigidity. Surrounding the fully redesigned chassis, the YZ250F features a new lighter, compact body from tip to tail. The radiator shrouds incorporate a new air duct with a concave shape that not only improves styling but is also narrower for better knee grip and overall rider movement.